Welcome to MaxMiq World. Today we're gonna open two Dino Excavation kit. I'm gonna open the T-rex box and my brother is going to open the Styracosaurus box. Let's open this up. This is the brush. This is the nail. And there is a knife. And this is the pickaxe. And we also get these rocks so we could find the dinosaurs. And some, I don't know what's this. Instruction maybe? No. Let's open this up. So this is the brush. This is the pickaxe and the knife. And this is the nail. Let's start digging.
Guys, I already found all 13 pieces. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and this includes 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13.
How about you, May?
I found all 14 pieces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Now we are going to clean this mess up. It might take a minute.
We're done cleaning the fossils. Now we're gonna make it.
We got instructions now.
Let's go.
Where does this go?
Wow, and this is the result of our building without the instructions.
And this is the Styracosaurus.
Now I'm going to tell you the fact about the T-Rex. The T-Rex lived 80 million years ago until 65 million years ago. It was the biggest predator in the whole wide world. It has big back legs for speed. It uses its tail for balance. The T-Rex name means Tyrant Lizard.
And now it's my turn. Now I'm going to tell you the fact about Styracosaurus. Styracosaurus means spiked lizard. It lived 75 million years ago. It has 9 horns and it's like a triceratops but have many horns. The front horn is for attacking and the other horns are on top of the head. Oh yeah, what is the food of T-rex?
The T-rex eat meat. It is a carnivore. How about your Styracosaurus? What does it eat?
Styracosaurus eat plants because it's a herbivore.
Now we are done. Thank you for watching our video.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Bye-bye.